SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Hi, I'm Matt from SolveYourTech. In this video, we're going to talk about how to rotate a picture on an iPhone 13. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. Now let's find out more about how to rotate a picture on iPhone 13. If you want to rotate a picture on your iPhone 13, then you need to open the Photos app, find the picture that you want to rotate, tap Edit at the top right corner of the screen, then select the Rotation button at the bottom of the screen. That's going to bring up a bunch of different controls, so you can tap the Rotate button at the top to rotate by 90 degrees, or you can drag the slider at the bottom to rotate by other amounts. This is going to go up to 45 degrees in any one direction, so if you wanted to rotate it by 135 degrees, then you would need to press the Rotation button once, and then you could drag that slider again. Once you have the picture rotated the way that you want, simply tap the Done button, and you're all set.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.